I don't look like all the other girls, and I kind of, like, draw attention to myself and stuff. So I have girls that hate on me for no reason. I mean, if they mess with me, then I gotta mess back. Like, I can't be a punk. Like... like a mouth. That's my problem. I just can't shut up sometimes.
Wait a minute. Y'all might as well turn around.
This is what I go through all the time.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm Jenna.
I'm Mimi. Nice to meet you.
This is, like, my first time.
This is my first time here.
Really?
You are, like, completely single?
Yeah, I'm single.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I'm single.
I need to get married to something. Yeah. I wanted to get married by Gary.
Here we go with the face. There goes the face. So that means some crazy is about to happen. Try it with this.
With this? Thank you.
I definitely have to give props to the new girl just because she's going through so much right now. But my guard is definitely up. I don't know this girl, so I'm not gonna be genuinely nice to her. Radio thing, I tried the party hosting thing, I tried the concert hosting thing. It's just, I need people to understand that I have, like, a real ear for music, you know what I mean? Like,
we
people,
do.
Yeah, people just, like, I don't think they understand that, like, music is, like, my almost everything. I think Elise and I really didn't have anybody to talk to before we had each other. And now that I've gotten to know Elise, I can tell that she's a good person.
That says with one for me.
Blessed with at least a minimum of six guys.
What about seven?
Because Erica said she doesn't want a guy.
Well, eight, just in case. In case a couple of them are ugly.
Okay, a minimum of eight guys just in case a couple are ugly.
We're getting ready to go out on the town and meet some locals and see what's going on. I feel great. I'm ready to drink some more and party.
School?
Open this motherfucking door! I'm not playing with you bitches! Open the fucking better! Open this motherfucking door! I'm not playing!
Open it!
Get the fuck out here! They better open this door!
You left us as baby!
I'm mad because I got left and deserted at a bar that I don't know nobody. I would never do that to y'all.
Erica's trying to console me, but I wouldn't dare give my trust to her. She's shown me things tonight that just let me know that she's not trustworthy at all.
And even the girls, remember I told you I was so excited because the two twins were Haitian? They're the ones that hate me the most. Church is really bad people.
Well, I'm gonna get ready for church.
Okay, so I'll talk to you later, Mom.
I love you, baby.
Love you too. Bye.
I want to go home. Go on your vacation, have fun. Don't let these two bitches get the best of y'all. But I'm not staying here. Get me out of here. Bye. Las Vegas, this house, all of it.
Oh, I missed you, Dirt.
The house is exactly the way I left it. It's dirty. There's leftover lasagna on the living room carpet.
Hi, baby. I missed you.
Mwah. But I kind of think that this is where I need to be. I'll worry about the mess later. I really don't care about Christine, but at the same time, I know what's right. And the girl just wanted to go. She was defenseless. Why would you want to beat up on her? Y'all grown-ass women, y'all could do that, but I'm not going to put my hands on someone that's clearly weak as
okay, who cares?
Hopefully the replacement bitch is
a 300-pound bitch, and then she can fight.
Right now, I don't know where I stand with Elise or even the rest of the girls, because I feel like everybody was looking at me strange just because I wanted to stand up for what I believed in as far as Christine goes. So the paranoia is definitely kicking in.
You already know I don't like that defenseless beating up on people. You already got that part. What makes me sad, what's making me cry, is because I feel like that right there made me feel uncomfortable. I don't care about that girl. I wanted her to go because she didn't deserve to be here. But that's the that's making me nervous, is that everybody's gonna turn into a wild hyena when it's time for me to go too.
Hair first.
It's me.
This is gonna be the second time I say goodbye to you.
and Twitter me even though I can't go on.
I promise I will.
I cried the first time Mimi left. I'm not gonna cry again.
I love you, Maddie. I love you too.
I'll be in Miami. Keep in touch, please.
I will. Peace. Come to Miami.
I will.
We'll party like rock stars. Shopping, Prime 112, all the you ever heard about.
Love you, Mimi.
Love you too.
Love you.
I'm proud of every last thing, even the shameful things I did in this house, I'm still proud of.
I'm a stronger person for all of this.
I'm at this door. I'm now playing with you bitches.
Bye-bye, Bad Girls Club. I'm going back to Miami and getting my life cracking.
Tomorrow.